Hello all, welcome back to this by Inside Cave. Let us see what we have in today's topic. Today's topic is about oats. Let us understand more about the cereal oats. Thank you. The oat, or Avena sativa, sometimes called the common oat, is a species of cereal grain grown for its seed, which is known by the same name, usually the plural, which is called as oats. Oats are usually considered a secondary crop, derived from a weed of the primary cereal domesticates. Oats are best known in temperate regions. They have a lower summer heat requirement and greater tolerance of rain than other cereals such as wheat, rye, or barley, so that they are particularly important in areas with wet or cool summers such as Northwest Europe and even in Iceland. Oats are an annual plant and can be planted either in autumn for a late summer harvest or in the spring for an early autumn harvest. White oats are suitable for human consumption as oatmeal or oat milk. An archaeological studies shows that oats have been found dating from 2000 BC. But these grains were probably simply wheat seeds, or not a consumable seed. Russian Federation is the world's leading oat producer with around 4.7 million tons yearly production. The top 10 oats producing countries are, as per 2017 statistics, Russia, Canada, Poland, Finland, Australia, United States, Spain, United Kingdom, Sweden, and Germany. Okay, now let us see what all type of oats we have. There are mainly two type of oats, rolled oats and steel cut oats. We will see one by one. Rolled oats, they are whole grains which are steamed and pressed flat with steel rollers. The rolling process shortens the cooking time. You will find three kinds of rolled oats at your grocery store. Old fashioned oats, these whole grains are steamed, flattened by the roller and then flaked. So making them flake is to make them useful for baking goods. Next one, quick cooking oats, which adopts a similar process as old fashioned oats, but additionally it will be made thinner for quick cooking. The next variety is instant type of rolled oats, which is used for cooking. They are cooked and dried before being cut and rolled thin. So the next main variety comes is steel oats. Steel oats are not cut rolled. Instead, steel blades slice them into coarse nubs, giving them an appearance cut up grains of rice. They take longer to cook than rolled oats and the texture is a bit chewier. Instead of cutting the oats with steel, Scottish traditionally used to grind them into broken pieces and they are known as Scottish oats. They go well with stews and soups. If oats are fully ground, they are called oat flour. They are then used as a thickening ingredient in stews and soups. Let us go through the nutritional value of oats. For every 100 grams of oats contains energy of 379 kilocalories, carbohydrates of 67 grams, but the fat is only 6.5 grams. Plus it contains proteins of 13.15 grams. It also contains many vitamins as listed below, out of which thiamine is found more. And in minerals, the iron, magnesium and manganese are more. There are other constituents as well, you can go through them. Let us see some benefits of oats. Oats are incredibly nutritious. They contain many minerals, vitamins, and antioxidant plant components. It has a powerful fiber called beta-glucan. So it can cure many of your vitamin deficiencies. White oats are rich in antioxidants, including anthracnides. Well, whole oats are high in antioxidants and beneficial plant components called polyphenols. Most notable is a unique group of antioxidant called anthracnides, which are mostly solely found in oats. So these components may help you in reducing blood pressure and provide many other benefits. So as I told before, oats contain a powerful soluble fiber called beta-glucan. So this helps reduce the cholesterol level and blood sugar levels in your body and promotes healthy gut bacteria and increases feeling of fullness. They can also lower your cholesterol level and protect LDL cholesterol from damage. So the risk of heart disease by reducing the both total and LDL cholesterol and protecting LDL from oxidation. Oats can also improve your blood sugar level. Due to the soluble fiber beta-glucan it has, oats may improve insulin sensitivity and help lower blood sugar levels. Oatmeal is very filling and may help you lose weight. So if you take with other ingredients along with oats, so you will have enough intake, your stomach will feel full, by which you can reduce your weight gaining. So it will slow down your emptying the stomach and increase producing of the safety hormone PYY. The finely ground oats may help you with skin care. So if it is no coincidence that oats can be found in numerous skincare products. Makers of this product often list finely ground oats called colloidal oatmeal. The FDA approved colloidal oatmeal is a skin protective substance back in 2003. But in fact, oats have a long history of using treatment in itches and irritation in various skin conditions. So the colloidal oatmeal being used to help treat dry and itchy skin, and it relieves from symptoms of various skin conditions including eczema. Oats also decrease the risk of childhood asthma. So some researchers suggest that oat may help prevent asthma in children when fed to young infants and young children. And oats may help relieve constipation in elders. So when they consume oat, their constipation will go away. Eating dry oats could lead them to build up in your stomach or intestines, resulting in indigestion or constipation. It is better to have them soaked in water or milk or juice before consuming it. Do not soak or ferment more than 8 hours, as it will lose its original value or taste. Also, it may affect your digestion if consumed. Do not take oats more than your calorie requirement. You can add fruits of your choice when consuming your oats to avoid overconsumption. Oat breakfast may not be a good idea for the day when you have no workout or day out plans, as the calories intake by oats consumption will remain unburnt and you will end up having a weight gain. Consuming oats along with milk as a porridge will compel you to add sugar. Instead, try other ways like having it with juice or curd or as a cooked dish. Oats can be used for both ruminants and monogastric animals. Oats are suited for the feeding of pet animals such as cats and dogs. The fat contents of oats increases their energy content, which is an important attribute in horse feeds. Okay, we are towards the end of this video. So before we end, let us see some funny questions for your thoughts. If you are given a 5 kg of oats free, what varieties of recipes you will prepare? So if you have a good recipe or idea for others, leave it in the comment section. And if you have a pet and if you feed your pet with the cooked oats as well as raw oat, do you know which one it will like more? Again, if you experienced this before, leave that in the comment section. Thank you, friends. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please share, subscribe and comment. Click the bell icon for more updates from our channel. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye.